Commitment 2010 coverage now. Today could mark a turning point in Wisconsin's race for the U.S. Senate. That's because today was officially State Commerce Secretary Dick Leinenkugel's last day on the job, which could open the door to a Senate run. New at 6, 12 News' Kent Wainscott is here. And, Kent, we're getting a new take on that Senate race.
Yeah, we reported earlier this week that political of course, Tommy Thompson is also being talked about as a possible challenger to Russ Feingold. Well, today we're hearing from Wisconsin's other U.S. senator about the twists and turns in this Senate race.
The latest twist in the battle for Russ Feingold's Senate seat, word this week that Commerce Secretary Dick Leinenkugel would leave the Democratic Doyle administration and will likely run for the Senate as a Republican. He would join Madison real estate developer Terrence Wall and Watertown businessman Dave Westlake, who are already in the race, and perhaps the wild card in all of this, former Governor Tommy Thompson, who says he's still strongly considering a run but hasn't made up his mind. Today, I asked Wisconsin senior Senator Herb Kohl about the race and its many players.
Well, we don't know who the Republican nominee is going to be, but I know Senator Feingold very well. Obviously, I've worked with him for many years. He's an extremely good senator. He's done a terrific job representing the people of Wisconsin.
Kohl didn't mention Thompson or any of the Republican challengers by name, but says he's confident Feingold can beat any of them.
And so I expect that whether it will be a hard-fought election or not, at the end of the day, the people of Wisconsin will make a decision to return Senator Feingold to office.
So here's where things stand in the Republican primary race right now. Terrence Wall and Dave Westlake are in. Another business owner, Ron Johnson of Oshkosh, is reportedly considering a run. Dick Leinenkugel tells me he will announce his plans whether or not to enter the race in a couple of weeks. And everybody's waiting to hear from Tommy Thompson. State GOP leaders tell me that they expect a decision from him sometime soon.
And the Feingold campaign?
Up and running. They opened four new offices around the state this week. They're going to kick off a statewide door-to-door canvassing campaign tomorrow that runs through the election.
All right, Kent. Thank you.